introduce first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing 245 pounds, Randy Orton!
Well, Shawn Michaels wasn't the only one who went crazy last night at the Royal Rumble. Randy Orton went nuts on Legacy after his matchup with Sheamus. We're going to show you what happened in just a few moments here, live on Monday Night Raw. But for Randy Orton, he now turns his attention toward qualifying for the Elimination Chamber match in 3 weeks.
And this match is huge for both Randy Orton and Shawn Michaels. Well, tonight, Raw is presented by Verizon Wireless, America's largest 3G network.
And by Universal Soldier, Regeneration on Blu-ray and DVD tomorrow. Up next, Randy Orton versus Shawn Michaels. Only one will advance to the Elimination Chamber match. Find out who, live next on Raw.
Definitely witnessed the meltdown of Legacy last night. Randy Orton snapped it. You know what? You can't blame him.
But now Randy Orton has an opportunity to earn another title opportunity. And he can win this Elimination Chamber qualifying match.
From San Antonio, Texas, here's the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Ladies and gentlemen, you are watching Monday Night Raw. We are live and sold out at the Summit Center in Asheville, Tennessee. 15,184 fans looking on at an Elimination Chamber qualifying matchup between Randy Orton and Shawn Michaels.
I'm going to ask you a question. Is it just me, or did you notice that when the game, Triple H, had that locker room talk with Shawn a few minutes ago, did it seem that a light went off over Shawn Michaels' head? Did it seem like all of a sudden Shawn got it?
Well, Triple H telling Shawn Michaels that he seemed obsessed with the fact that he wanted to end the Undertaker's undefeated streak at WrestleMania. Triple H said, put that behind you. Focus on tonight. Focus on winning this matchup and having an opportunity at the WWE title in 3 weeks.
And I'm telling you, I think that struck a nerve. I think that hit home with Shawn Michaels. Looking in his eyes as he was walking out here to the ring.
One, two, back it off.
Can't get out of my head the look on Shawn Michaels' face, the heartbreak.
Oh.
That he suffered last night when he was eliminated by Batista in the Royal Rumble match.
Well, I mean, that was total dejection, but what Shawn needs to do now, and maybe he will, use all of that disappointment and dejection as determination, as fuel to get himself into this Elimination Chamber match.
Yeah, but let's not forget what we saw a little bit ago. Randy Orton has some fuel for his fire as well.
And as I said earlier, you got to keep this in mind. Unless you're Edge, winning the Elimination Chamber match is your last chance to headline WrestleMania.
Sheamus defends the championship in the chamber. John Cena, Triple H have already qualified tonight. One of these two men will join them.
One of these two men, Randy Orton or Shawn Michaels, have to get into the Elimination Chamber match and then have to win it to headline WrestleMania.
Look at Shawn Michaels off the neckbreaker, suddenly in control of Randy Orton. Orton, a six-time world champion. And Randy Orton.
Oh, Randy Orton sensing that the fat lady was about to sing quickly here.
Randy Orton's been involved in two chamber matches in his career. Shawn Michaels has been in four.
Shawn out on the floor right after him. It seems that.
And look at Randy Orton. You saw that coming. Randy Orton, the Viper, and Shawn Michaels, the Fetter.
Wow.
Lighten Orton up. Shawn Michaels up to the top rope. Extra hopping Michaels step here tonight.
Look at this.
Cross body. Lateral press. Hook of the leg. Will Shawn Michaels qualify? And Orton kicks at it too.
I don't know about you, but oh, I like what we're seeing from Shawn Michaels so far.
Shawn won the first ever Elimination Chamber match.
Ooh, and look at Randy Orton.
And suddenly the tables have turned.
I'm feeling the effects of Shawn Michaels early on, but you're right.
Oh, got the momentum going his way now.
Back injured initially into the turnbuckle, and then Orton with the backbreaker.
Watch this. This is where Orton turns things around. Oh, sending Shawn upside down into that turnbuckle.
And let's not forget the history of back injuries for Shawn Michaels. I mentioned that he won the first chamber match ever, King, in 2002. That was when Shawn came back from a nearly five-year layoff because of a back injury. He won the world championship at Madison Square Garden that night.
That's the resilience of Shawn Michaels. I mean, you know, it's not a secret. We've harped on it. Every WWE superstar who goes...